Why do I draw? This is a question I have asked myself from time to time. So, why do I draw? This starts a long time ago, okay? Ever since I was little, I have loved to create. Well, sort of. Never did it seem that it was anything or I had any talent at all, but you know, I really tried nonetheless. When I hit 11 is, I think, the turning point when it was going from doodles to actual drawings. I remember so well my first effort at truly drawing something, not just a doodle, but actually something. It was awful. In my mind, I did everything right, but my hands could not replicate anything that my mind saw, literally anything. In school, I was not the only one who started to draw. I remember one day, a girl, we'll call her Jill. Jill brought in one of her drawings, and I felt two things. Excitement.
That is so cool.
And determination.
I just have to get better.
I worked as hard as I could after that. Well, except for the fact that I was kind of lazy, and I didn't really give it my 100 yet. Our rivalry really was something pretty cool. And eventually, we were both really excelling. Well, together we thought of an idea that would ultimately change a lot of things. What we did was, we did a 10-minute drawing challenge. And what we did was, we called each other, we drew, and we posted these drawings onto Instagram and had people vote on them based on who they thought drew it best in 10 minutes. I mean, it might be biased, but I think I mostly won. Well, this jumping into social media was a rush for me. Actually putting something out onto the internet and actually having content out there and people enjoying it was exciting and awesome. And this eventually led on to YouTube. You may be thinking, wait a minute, you had a different channel? Well, yeah, that's correct. I was 14 and it was really cringy. Ultimately, I started it, but then I asked Jill to come on and join the team to conquer art together. So that's what we did. Well, you can look for yourself. Here's the intro. Yeah, different times. Things didn't go so well, and I ultimately forgot to make videos. Everything started going downhill, and eventually the channel dropped dead. Honestly, I wish I kept going on with it, but I don't regret whatsoever anything that happened, because it makes who I am right now who I am. So, why do I draw? I think I've answered it in this story alone. I draw because I love to create. I draw because I like the challenge. And I draw because I like to bring joy to others. So, comment down below, why do you like to draw? If you liked this video, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and I'll see all you guys in the next video. Peace!